Thanks for being on KOCO Mobile. I'm meteorologist Brad Souter. The chance of rain is there. Some heavy rainfall as well. 80% chance between now and about 10 a.m. And then after 10 a.m., the best chance of rain in western Oklahoma. Later on this evening, tonight, going to be another night where we hear those storms in the overnight hours. So maybe you need a nap today if you didn't get all the sleep you wanted to last night. So the best chance of rain through the morning time period is going to be just north of I-40 through central Oklahoma. A lot of this should begin to fizzle out later on this morning before more rainfall tries to develop in the western part of Oklahoma, and then eventually that will continue to be the case. So really the chance of rain is there just about every hour today. Some areas could deal with a little bit of street flooding. We also could be talking about some damaging wind gusts, especially this afternoon from some of the storms. It's a level one risk, so the risk is pretty low for severe weather today, but wind and flooding risk kind of there. Hail risk, tornado risk quite low with this. Temperatures will come down too because of the cloud cover and the rain across the state of Oklahoma.